whatever has happened is justice. There is a question about natural disasters like earthquakes, flash floods, for example. And Dada Shiri answer, in all of that, natural is only dispensing justice. Is a pandemic also natural justice happening? In this case, could you explain a little bit more deeply how natural justice works when it comes to collective karma?
See, this, all this, whatever we are experiencing by five senses, it is definitely result of past karma. And whatever past karma we are giving effect in this life, it is a definitely result of past karma. Means it is a, whatever happens is justice, never injustice. So we have to accept whatever happens. Who is getting suffering, he has some cause. That's why he is getting suffering in this life. So we will accept whatever happened is a justice, but on the same side, we will pray for every person. He should come out from all these natural disasters. He should have strength to come out from all these coronaviruses. Everything, he should be cured. He should get right medicine. He should get strength to come out all this coronavirus, everything. So we will pray for them, inner pure soul. But we have to understand whatever happened is a result of scientific circumstantial evidence. So whatever happened, it is definitely justice. We have to accept, but we will try to solve this problem with medicine and all cure we will take as the medical person. You understood?
Yeah, okay. I think this is the second part of my question. How to be resilient at this point when it is directly and when it is indirectly affected. In interactions with non-Mahatmas who don't understand the five agnas and don't have the vision of the self.
We have knowledge of self-realization. We'll say inner pure soul in every person. Patient, doctor, or any nurse, everybody. And we will pray inner pure soul for this, any problem, any disease came to them, they should come out and they should cure very fast, right medicine they should get, and they should have inner strength, equanimity, like that. We will pray inner pure soul, all prayers for that person.